So we're going to do colourfast cotton 60 and this hot point WD420 washer dryer. And actually, it's not the one you think. I've had one in the past and it's still waiting to be, the board's a bit iffy on it, so that's in storage somewhere. I'll say somewhere, I know where it is. There we go. We've got some Comfort Pure. Mil. And some surf. I should put a bit more in. 140 mil. Take about 2 hours. There we go. Not bad condition this whole point. I mean, bought it from the auction room, but I bought always from the auction room, so it always tends to be one thing wrong. Now it's a bit more obvious with this than it was. I noticed it straight away when I picked it up, and I was already in the middle of ordering it before it actually fell off. We'll just get that, and we've also going to get. So what would actually happen was that was inside, that bit flipped to the pump and it goes out, and then of course this end is supposed to go into the thing. Now what they've done, it snapped and then they decided to put it together like that, which sort of works if there was a Jubilee clip though, which was actually missing. You can see where there's been one, but it was actually missing when I picked it up. Somebody just took it back off. So what actually happened was it fell off. Luckily it done its descaler wash fine. When I went to test the dry for 30 minutes, the dry was fine, but this fell off. So it partially flooded out my garage a bit. Usually with flood. Literally was like sort of this area. Another empty filter, which was actually pretty clear apart from the two coins. So I'm up by £1.20 or 20p because the old one's an old pound coin, not a new one. Thank you. Well done. Quite well spun, actually. Not too bad. All right.